Falcon Ground, this is Cherokee Saratoga 4011 Romeo. I'd like to pick up our IFR flight plan clearance to the LAX airport.
Saratoga 4011 Romeo, guys ready to copy? Falcon Ground?
Ready to copy, 4011 Romeo.
Saratoga 4011 Romeo, clear to the Los Angeles airport via the Mesa 1 departure, if there is an as filed. Maintain 4,000, expect 1-2,000, 3 minutes after departure. Departure frequency is 126.8, squawk 2673.
All right, we're cleared to the LAX airport via the Mesa 1, IFNR, then as filed. We're going to climb, maintain 4,000, expect 1-2-0,000, 3 minutes after departure. 126.8, squawk at 2673.
Saratoga 4011 Romeo, read back correct. And advise 5 minutes prior to taxiing, so there's flow into Los Angeles, so we can coordinate for a flow time.
I think it was Charlie. I was guessing.
We'll approach runway 4 left, 4 right in use. Be advised, Falcon Tower will close at 5 p.m. local time. All arrivals south of runway centerline contact tower on 124.6. All arrivals north of runway centerline contact tower on 119.7. Advise you of information, Charlie, on initial contact.
Charlie.
Falcon Ground, Cherokee 4011 Romeo, checkpoint 2, with information Charlie, ready to taxi.
Number 4011 Romeo, runway 4 right, taxi via Delta, advise ramp complete, and no flow time for you today.
4 right, via Delta, we'll advise when complete, 4011 Romeo.
Beautiful day.
It's a beautiful day.
Yep, just like the old days.
It's a beautiful day.
Falcon Ground, Cherokee 4011 Romeo, run up complete.
Cherokee 4011 Romeo, continue taxi monitor tower 124.6.
Taxi monitor tower 4011 Romeo.
Cherokee 11 Romeo, runway 4 right, line up and wait, check that one.
4 right, line up and wait, 4011 Romeo. Say again, you were walked on 4011 Romeo.
4011 Romeo, indicate 4,000
for takeoff. You're on speaker, 4011 Romeo. I think we got 4 right clear for takeoff.
3966, right close traffic approved, extend your cross.
It's October 20th, 2023. I have 35 years on the job with the Los Angeles City Fire Department. I have several years stationed at Fire Station 80s, LAX, Los Angeles International Airport. Almost exactly 1 year, 6 months ago, I had a quest. Actually, 3 separate goals. 1, to get my private pilot license. 2, to purchase an aircraft. And this is about the third and final goal. Flying my Cherokee into Los Angeles International Airport. LAX is one of the largest and busiest airports in the world, and it's extremely rare to fly a general aviation aircraft into LAX. I'll retire from Los Angeles City Fire Department on October 31st. This video captures the magic of completing the third and final goal.
Romeo, turn right heading 240.
240, 4011 Romeo.
All right, so I want to talk about the trip that we're on today. So we're in my plane, a Piper Cherokee PA32. I got 35 years on with Los Angeles City Fire Department. And a year and a half ago, I had a goal of getting my pilot's license. Switching tanks here to the left hip. I got my pilot's license, and I had a goal of getting my license and getting an airplane and being able to fly for retirement. But one of the things I wanted to do is fly into LAX, Los Angeles International Airport. One of the biggest airports in the country, where I've worked for over 15 years now, and I'm retiring in 2 weeks. I'm with Nate, my flight instructor, that helped me get through this whole process. Actually, we trained from the very first day we were up, and it made flying and learning to fly so enjoyable. So I just want to say thank you for that. And now, Nate, we're on an IFR flight plan going into LAX. Nate prepared that plan. I'm going to start training IFR in a couple of weeks when I retire. So, Nate, how do you feel about what we're doing today? Pretty cool.
Oh, yeah. IFR flying is awesome. It's my favorite kind of flying to do because it's the most, it's kind of what the big boys are doing in the big leagues, and it just kind of makes the most sense to me. And so I love this kind of flying, but you can't get to here until you do what you've already just done, which is get your private pilot license and just learn the basics of flying. And it's exciting to be here in this spot to see a student of mine that went through that and put in all the hard work to get to this point, because it's not easy and not everybody can do it. And, you know, so especially to do something like this, I've never done this.
Yeah,
I'm flying into a big airport like LAX. So I just feel so grateful that I get to come. So it's just a real blessing to have gotten to meet and work with you. And you know, obviously you are one of the best students because you just work so damn hard that, you know.
Yeah, I'm grateful for that. But it wasn't always easy training, you know. There's the good days and the bad days. Every student will tell you. But we were able to get through those bad days, and then the great days are such a rush, so it makes you feel so good to do something right and then to do it over and over when in the beginning it was so hard to do it. Let's talk real quick on what it means to actually fly into LAX. How hard is that? I want to talk on it and just say we had to talk to air operations and get approval with them. We had to get approval at the fire station level.
Well, it's so rare and so challenging. I've never done it, and I've been doing this for 2 years, not very long. But as a CFI, you know, you're in the airplane every day in a busier environment like Phoenix. And I'm just, you know, I've been blessed to work at a flight school where I get to fly regularly. And so to not have to, you know, but you don't get to do something like this, like ever, you know. There's Class Charlie airports you can get to fly into, but a massive Class Bravo and a single engine airplane, nah. You know, that takes special privilege and exceptions, and I don't know how you got it, the golden tongue.
Well, no, honestly, I've been at the airport for 15 years, and I've probably seen 3 general aviation aircrafts in 15 years. That's what it should tell you how difficult it is, actually. Not just flying in, but to actually get the approvals is also, you know.
Yeah.
But the LAX tower, I want to just talk about the tower guys. Those guys are
Romeo, turn right, heading 350 now.
Right, heading 350, 4011 Romeo.
So anyways, what I was saying is the tower, they're the top of the line at LAX, and they were so helpful in getting this day and approving us flying into LAX. And so I just want to give a shout out and say thank you to LAX Tower, all the men over at Fire Station 80s, Air Ops, for John Delgado for his help, and Nate for being one of the best instructors any man could ever have. I'm so grateful for that's it. You got anything else?
I'm looking forward to coming in and meeting all your fire chief buddies and busting your balls.
They're going to bust your balls.
Descend to maintain 4,000 and turn left heading of 250.
Down to 4,000, 250, 4011 Romeo.
So 11 Romeo, descend to maintain 2,200. It's still clear visual approach rate 24 left, maintain max 4 airspeed to Sudi.
2,200, maintain maximum speed, 4011 Romeo for 24 left.
411 Romeo, descend and maintain 2,200, and still clear visual approximately 24 left, maintain maximum 4 air speed is duty.
2,200, maintain maximum speed, 4011 Romeo for 24 left.
411 Romeo, maintain maximum 4 air speed as long as practical. Contact LA Tower on 133.9, good day.
133.9, we'll maintain maximum speed, 4011 Romeo.
Not in this thing.
Romeo, if you can do it, plan a left exit at either Whiskey or Echo 10.
All right, left exit at Whiskey or Echo 10, 4011 Romeo.
As I said before, flying a general aviation aircraft into LAX is extremely rare. This is a dream come true for me. I could not have done it without the help and support of the men I consider my second family at Fire Station 80's LAX. I'm extremely grateful to John Delgado, Airport Superintendent of Operations at LAX, for his help in the logistics and organization of accomplishing this goal. Lastly, thank you to LAX traffic controllers, considered some of the best traffic controllers in the world. Not only did they give me the approval for the flight coming in, but they were also extremely helpful in organizing the process. I'm just 2 weeks away from retiring with the Los Angeles City Fire Department. Landing at LAX was a massive team effort. I will never forget this day and will be eternally grateful for all who were involved in helping me make this dream come true. Thank you.
It's a kind of magic. It's a kind of magic. A kind of magic. One dream, one soul, one prize, one gold, one golden glance. What should be? It's a kind of magic. One shot.